The NBA basically guaranteed that Las Vegas is getting its next expansion team. Safe assumption since Adam Silver has already narrowed down the NBA's expansion race to just Vegas and Seattle. But by getting to host the final rounds of the NBA's first ever in-season tournament, Vegas basically got the commissioner's spiritual nod. The city already hosts Summer League, so even if no expansion is set to happen until 2025, if the turnout goes crazy for this in-season tournament,